out of your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
It's Baron Corbin against Bo Dallas.
Get ready for this one.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. The WWE Universe is gonna love this one. He hits a sweet combination.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. What's your take on what Bo Dallas has been going through?
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night. And I don't see why tonight is any different.
Well, now that we're underway, it should start to become clear on what he plans to do to win this thing. Baron Corbin showing some intensity right now.
Bo Dallas starting to falter now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Perhaps more important,
he did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, Baron Corbin.
Big win, albeit via countout.
Bo Dallas has to be disappointed after that performance. I know I would be.
We have triple threat action coming up.
It's gonna be wild.
We have Undertaker in a match against two of WWE's finest.
This is gonna be good.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be. We're starting things off strong tonight.
Undertaker's not playing around.
Just making his presence felt there.
There's the strength. We like to discuss Swagger's technical ability, but he's also extremely powerful.
Oh, yeah. Strong, talented, quick, and intelligent. Jack Swagger has all the makings of a champion.
You've seen this man compete many times, King. What are your thoughts on Shane? Here we go in this triple threat match. What can he do to get the best of the other two superstars in there?
Gotta have that head on swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
You gotta hand it to Shane McMahon. He doesn't back down from anybody.
Seen that from him before. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Shane McMahon starting to falter. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot. And that's why the attitude's true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone king. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
That's right.
Two opponents. They're not very good.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Out of the 180, Shane McMahon, the reversal. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. Back inside now. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Wow, he's still down after that. Shane McMahon making his statement as we speak. And the Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
You got another chair in the ring. That's dangerous.
This just gets worse.
We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all the hell.
He's an incredible counter.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. When this guy's on, look out.
Then down they go. What an impact.
Oh, Shane McMahon, look at him go.
Here comes the body. Here comes the body.
Stick up me.
Shane O'Mac, look at him go.
Showing us something new from his repertoire.
He thinks he has it.
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket.
Impressive suplex. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
What a counter.
The Undertaker looks hurt. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going.
Don't forget, he's executed his finisher twice already, which means his opponent probably has the move well scouted by now.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works. And he gets lowered. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Why you get my last shot?
Back inside the ring now.
You saw that one coming.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be
on the tape.
But I still don't see him giving up. And the fight must go on. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. If there's no place, you don't want to get pummeled. It's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Undertaker looks like he's really starting to show signs of this match.
The triple threat match is definitely beginning to test his mettle.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
We've seen some unlikely alliances formed in these type of matches in the past. It'll be interesting to see.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Oh, Jack Swagger may have found it.
You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like. Take a look at what's going on in there. This show of Obi might bother some, but it is impressive. What force.
Oh, damn it, Tom.
Talk about seizing opportunity.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there. Appetizers are over. Time for the main course. Singles action on tap right now. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
It's Chris Jericho against Dean Ambrose.
I think this whole arena is going to start shaking.
Eccentric Dean Ambrose lives right by one set of guidelines, his own. It doesn't matter who the opponent is. Ambrose is going to brandish his form of justice his way. Believe that.
This one could be the match of the night.
It's go time, people.
But hey, the fans here in Sin City are here to celebrate the spectacle, which is the WWE. And so are we.
Jericho's so skilled inside that squared circle.
If Chris Jericho plans on executing every move he knows, he may be here forever, Michael. After all, he does know more moves than Dean Malenko.
Well, look, these guys have been at each other's throats for weeks. This is becoming a really bitter rivalry.
The WWE audience is no stranger to the stylings of Chris Jericho. They know when he's on the scene, anything can and will be said, and anything can and will happen. It's just a matter of who Jericho is targeting on that particular day. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Jericho struggling a bit.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
When Chris Jericho makes his presence known on WWE programming or at a WWE live event, he makes sure everyone in the arena and the locker room knows he's out there for one thing and one thing only, to steal the show.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Chris Jericho can be as brash, outspoken, and unpredictable as anyone we've seen. When it comes to Y2J, one thing is for sure. One way or another, the fans are going to be entertained.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say that Jericho has made a career out of that, don't you, Michael? And whether you like him or not, Chris Jericho is one of the greatest superstars in WWE history and one of the most entertaining.
And Dean Ambrose manages to reverse out of that one.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Jericho's skill set is as fast as anyone I've ever seen. Y2J can match speed and aerial attacks.
What to perfection. Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
Just making his presence felt there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Yep, there's the reversal by Dean Ambrose.
Move by Chris Jericho. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet. Take a look at that again.
Here we go for the win. I think they got him.
Executed.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup. Nice reversal there.
Yeah, check that out. We were first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Uh-oh, what is Dean Ambrose going to do here? Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Dean Ambrose could have this match in the bag. Oh, what an attack.
This is not a great position for Y2J. And that was a huge counter.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match is definitely taking its toll.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Oh, man, calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding, over and over and over again.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
He gets out of trouble there.
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. It's what makes him so dangerous.
Nearly driven through the mat.
Tell you, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, this is, lights out. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Stay down! Stay down!
Look, Dean Ambrose. He looks like he's got this.
And he needs
Thunder Cheek.
Oh, what an attack!
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Dean Ambrose making his statement as we speak.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made an effort. Stop with this.
Devastating shot to the chest there.
He's moving like a caged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Dean Ambrose, what's he going to do?
Unable to gain some ground here is Dean Ambrose.
If he... Oh, God, his body's been through hell on his ribs. That boy, the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here. That's a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Emotional victory.